Friendly UAV above.
Alright, game. Whatever you say. Went to jump up into a window and it said no.
When that happens.
I cannot get in the windows on this map. Like, this map's horrible for it.
The coding is
a gonna kill me.
Few feet off on some of the windows. The only reason I know that is because of the PC version.
Mm-hmm.
Above.
She said that one was riddled with hackers.
Yeah, it's terrible. Like, if you're a hacker, that's the only thing you play.
That's where all the DayZ guys went.
Yep.
Oh, you're cool. You're cool seeing me duck in a corner to reload, and you're just gonna pull your damn fucking goddamn M1 irons out and stick it in my mouth. Rude. Fucking rude. Okay. Speakeasy, never mind. I know it can do that. Alright. Russ, stop running in the middle room. It's bad for your health. I do really good on this map, and then for some reason, like, the middle room makes sense to go in. And I'm like, yeah, go in the middle room, that's where they're all at. And then I die, and I'm like, how did I die? This is bullshit.
This is a domination, Russ.
Well, that was my 20th kill aimed on the side.
Woo!
Getting it. Now I just need 20 more, and I got advanced rifling. What a cock and balls. That man's the whole package.
Whole thing at once. Right?
Yep. Some of these people can eat my ass. Clean it for me with your tongue. Fucking dick bags.
UAV ready.
So yeah, lesson learned, I should stop drinking tequila.
Tequila. I'm not a fan of tequila.
I like it. It makes me really, really happy inside. Only fucks with everything else about my body. And I'm just gonna stick with my Sky Vodka.
Okay.
God. I'm having a problem seeing straight.
Probably has something to do with the tequila.
That or the extreme exhaustion. Oh, flashbang.
Wow. Fucking, that was the longest flashbang in Call of Duty history. Gotcha.
Got him.
Got him. It's a care package. Walker tanks. Let's go. Yay, Walker tanks!
Friendly Walker Those tanks are OP in this map.
They are the greatest. The greatest forever. Except for when they turn on me. Bitches.
Wait, can you kill yourself with Walker tanks?
Yeah. They'll kill you. They're assholes. They're like, no, seriously, go inside. And you're like, but Walker tanks? And they're like, no. It's dangerous out here.
So I instinctively tried to shoot somebody And it would have killed them had they not been having their exostim on. So I stopped shooting them.
There's a problem.
And they lived through it. And then ended up killing me.
Yeah, well. You got that whole muscle memory problem, huh?
Yeah.
What the fuck, Facebook? I don't have time for you. Why do you keep bedooping me?
It wasn't me this time.
It's been... Alright. It's been blowing up all fucking night.
Enemy UAV above!
Man, I've been positive and then negative so many times this match.
Oh, I just don't even care anymore.
Well, we won. I mean, we obviously haven't won yet. Now we did.
Yep.
I got it. Got it!
Oh, everything is funny to me.
This is pretty awesome. I'm like, oh shit, I missed. Wait a minute. Dead.
That was a good shot.
Thank you.
Wow, the gap difference in kills, though.
Right.
I got 7 assists. What was that about?
I don't even know. So, like, StudyMon Jeff asked how many, people are work at a vape shop or a vape shop owner. And, like, to say so, so I did. And now, unfortunately, this thread is a bing every fucking 2 minutes. So we're gonna go ahead and say, turn off notifications.
Yeah.
Yes, Pandora, still here. Alright, one more match. I don't know if I want it to be urban, though. Biolab. Vote for Biolab.
I already did.
Damn it. Dank R. Hill. Kill yourself. I mean, nothing beats Copenhagen Dip 7, but there's been some close ones. Copenhagen Dip 7 was the most ridiculous Xbox handle I've ever seen. I need to replastic dip my controller. It is starting to come apart in the poop bad areas. Alright, there we go.
Team deathmatch. You now have execute authority. Move out.
I feel like this isn't really a good Tech 19 map.
It's not, it's terrible.
We'll see about that. Yep. 0-1. Here we go. Guy's handle was offensive. It said get wrecked scrub.
What?
Three shots to kill somebody? Hmm is a good answer. Put my Schust gun in his mouth. I did.
Oh! Get people there.
All in the fucking middle?
Yeah. All except one. Damn it.
God, I'm playing like such a bitch. Not leaving this build, it's mine.
Me. Yes.
What? Come on.
So I'm already starting to come down a bit from my drunkenness.
Oh, good for you.
Yeah, it's good for me and bad for me at the same time because my response is so much slower.
I get headaches when I start sobering up. Because whenever I normally drink, I normally tend to sober up before I go to sleep because it's just easier the next day that way. Enemy UAV online. But the headaches are real while I'm still staying awake.
Yeah, I don't really get that much. It's more like... I don't know. Slug reflexes, just all of a sudden being slow.
Gotcha. Wow, I'm really trying to get advanced rifling on this before I go to sleep.
Yeah, advanced rifling is a huge plus.
I'm pretty close. I do not like... I really don't like how long this takes to reload, though.
Yeah, that's a downside.
This combat knifing guy... Man, he thinks he's doing something.
He almost killed me first.
Oh, dude, he's killed me like 4 times already. Like, straight up.
He hadn't killed me yet.
Sliding and knifing.
Big if on me yet.
Oh, he got me again. Look at that. That was from behind that time.
See, I'm sober. I'm a little better now that I'm strong.
See, if this had more than 6 bullets, that would have went well. UAV is online. Can has extendos? Flaws? Flaws?
Does the Tech-19 have extendos?
No. None of the shotguns do. They're like, no sir, you get 6 shots. That's it. Get over it.
Oh, what it does in, survival.
Yeah.
And you get 9 shots in that, I think.
Survival was easy, dude. Exo-zombies. That's a whole different thing.
Dude, I love zombies.
I do too. I need someone to help me get the achievements in it, though.
I will play with you anytime you want.
Then tomorrow night might be zombie night.
Alright. Sounds... Me, I'll be sober. Because I cannot play it drunk.
I'm 100% cool with that. Care package on
standby. Care package inbound. We're in control. I'm playing so much better this game.
Vulcan! Enemy XS-1 Vulcan inbound! Vulcan! Friendly Vulcan above. I'm not gonna get across the map to use this the rest of this Vulcan. I got one. I'll take it.
Enemy UAV above.
God damn it. I just walked right into an SM-12.
That'll do it.
Yes, it will. God.
What a bitch! You're a bitch! You bitch. What a pile of steaming dookie. Just quit killing everybody. Little man, 16 and 20 knifing. Clearly that's not going that well for him after all. Damn. Mission failed. Fall back, Sentinel. I'm assuming I went negative that round. I went even. How about that?
I went negative. 17-23.
He had 8 fucking assists, though.
Shit. Yeah. How'd that happen?
Don't know. Let's see, how close am I to that advanced rifling? Ah, 2 kills? Pfft, got it. Actually, it does have extended mags. What?
Like what?
Tech 19 has extended mags. What?
Actually, that makes sense. It did. It had it in survival, so why shouldn't it in normal?
What? Why?
It's up to mine.
How about 46? That sounds really good to me.
Oh, hey, I got a supply drop.
Look at you.
Paytech slap savvy with a aug scope. Up one handling, minus one accuracy.
That might be alright.
I mean, stop you out of handlings.
Yay, BioLab!
Russ?
Yes?
I definitely just dumped all my blue slush on the ground.
That sucks. It's a good thing you know the guy that makes it, huh?
Oh, I feel like an idiot right now.
Shit happens. I dumped a 500ml bottle of my Restro down. I was filling up a little bottle and I knocked it off the counter. Lost probably a good 200ml of it. Eliminate the enemies. It was a sad, sad fucking day.
I'm trying not to cry right now.
Oh, don't cry, it's just juice.
Yes, I know, but I don't want to feel anything else in my hair, so.
Understandable. Yay, that was. There we go. I got the advanced rifling. Of course, I won't be able to play with it till tomorrow, or till next game, but. We're taking control! Oh. Control. 9 shots is what's up.
It's easier to kill people.
I won't be able to tell till next game. I'm being S12 to death though.
There are 2 people running with it. Oh, this is my HBRA.
What the fuck was that? S12 Roland is unfair. This is still such a good speakeasy map. Might have to go back to it.
No, it's the HBR insanity.
No. It's got it wrong, see? I I don't understand how I'm putting this gun in this guy's S-12, the guy that's running the S-12, in his chest, and pulling the fucking trigger, and he's winning. That wasn't a stick? I want the action replay, slow-mo. I want to know how that went through two guys that were sitting in a tunnel. It is definitely time to fuck these assholes up.
God damn it, I got some random shot. That sucks.
Alright, speakeasy time. Oh wow, you have an S-12 because you're awesome. Aren't you the coolest?
Oh yeah, you know, because everybody who's cool uses the S-12.
It's true.
It's like a necessity.
Okay, like, are we really losing to these guys this bad after we had such close matches?
Are you looking at my score?
No.
Well, it's 6 and 16.
They're just chilling in doorways, waiting for people to walk up, and then moving into the doorway. Wow! Yeah, okay. You sure that's what happened, game? Because I don't think that's what happened. And now they're laying on the ground. Hey, you know what this calls for, right? Oh, disconnected. Damn. Man, I hate when that happens.
Darn.
Did you just fall over or something?
Wait, what?
So did you just fall over or something?
No, I definitely just hit my alarm clock with my tequila bottle. I have successfully drunk a whole fifth of tequila in the amount of time you've been streaming.
Smart.
I'm happy.
Smart. Well, I mean, you can be happy. It's still not smart.
Russian habits, though.
You were born here. That doesn't count.
Oh, no, but I've been drinking since I was 10, so does that count?
Not really.
Not really? Okay.
Alright, let's give the TAC-19 uppercut a try with some advanced rifling.
Rifling?
Yeah, rifling. It's like rifle with an extra F. Nope, still died. Obsidian Steed still wins.
We're in control.
La-da-da.
I need a new controller for my Xbox One.
I have 4 controllers for my Xbox One. My blue plastic one, my zombie one, my wired one, and my day one.
I don't know what it is about this one. I think the vibration sensor is messed up in it or something.
I've pulled it out of my plastic one. No vibrations for me.
Well, I don't know. It just doesn't feel right. Doesn't feel like my Xbox 360 that has no vibration sensor in it.
Gotcha. Where are they? I'm so confused.
Idea. And every time I see one, they always are already dead, but I'm gonna assist. Ooh, yeah, he's behind me. Ouch. Well, that's bizarre, this is a bulldog. When was the last time you saw a bulldog?
It's been a while. I hate that I pulled off overclock or overdrive, whatever it is, the run fast button. Why are we fighting outside? There's so many buildings on this map.
Right, though?
Getting wrecked by this bulldog. That's happening.
You got a sniper up on the... in the back, towards C area.
Got assholes camping that bitch, too. Let's check out the parking garage. I know there's guys hiding in the windows on me once you get through it, so... let's see if I can't get through it. Nope, they left.
There was one guy who entered right after you left too, which I thought was funny.
Dude, this bulldog guy.
Yeah, fuck.
Got him. Bulldogs are not impervious to grenades, good to know.
That's helpful, I guess. Still not helping when he runs up right from the face.
UAV.
Our UAV is online.
I just killed him sniping on there. Are you really gonna be there again? How smart is that? Other than
well,
not.
Depends on who you're playing with, really.
Coming behind you. Oh boy. It's okay. Dude, really? Like, I'm just. My reaction time is so off with this gun.
What gun? The TAC 12? Or TAC
19? Yep. I need why doesn't this gun penetrate?
Why don't hatch guns in this game penetrate?
It's obnoxious.
Launching care package.
Tram gunner available. Tram turret. They are hiding outside. This might work out pretty well, actually. Since they want to fucking be little punks and chill outside the whole time. Oh, now they're going to be inside. Why wouldn't they be?
I don't know. I mean, use the Atlas, whatever elite that has the target finder on it.
We're winning this fight.
Got a ton of assists with this so far. Hey, I survived. How about them apples? Parking garage is done. It's clear.
Alright. School's clear.
Back is clear.
No.
It's not clear yet. I got fucking taken out. Long range. Well, not even long range, just I shot once, he didn't die, but shoot me.
How did I get that kill?
This is a thing. I feel like I need overdrive with a shotgun.
thank you. I could last kill.
You might have done it.
Might have done it. I shoot someone.
Nap.
Nope.
See, I can't do that. I can't jump and get kills. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I'm gonna end it here tonight. You guys have a great night, and I'll see you tomorrow.